So he's sliding like this and the camera is perpendicular to him.